What's going on, guys? J-Kun Prime here with another Marvel's Avengers video, and today and tomorrow are going to be some big times for the game with the Black Panther War Table literally happening in just a little while as of the time of this recording, and the War for Wakanda expansion literally dropping tomorrow. This is officially Avengers' chance to put up or shut up, but here's the big question. Is this going to be enough to put Avengers back on the right track? The community as a whole has been saying pretty much the same thing I have been saying, which is more consistent and less repetitive content and more characters is the only thing that's going to pull this game from the brink of death. I still stand by my statement that I made a year ago that War for Wakanda has the potential to be what The Taken King was for Destiny and could lead to better and better content. But I will admit the repetitiveness is starting to get to even me. Now, it's no secret I do play other games other than this, and then on top of that, I'm a tournament fighter in the FGC, and I'm possibly looking to branch out into competitive shooters again. So the repetitiveness for Avengers has me less than enthused at the moment. But, in my defense, all of my characters are level 50, almost all of them are a power level of 150, and those 150s are all fully decked out with exotic armor. So no one can say I haven't put in some major time and effort leading up to this point. But I definitely think that the game can make a roaring comeback, but they will have to fly right and shoot straight going forward. Otherwise, they're going to wind up crashing and burning like everyone is expecting them to. But I'm going to go ahead and maintain my faith for now that they know what they're doing, and we are in store for just better and better content in the near future. But I'm going to keep this video short and sweet, being that the War Table is starting very soon, and I'm going to record my reaction to it. So expect another Avengers video today for sure. Thanks everyone for watching. Oh, and it's my birthday tomorrow, so be sure to drop by the Twitch channel tomorrow and wish me a happy birthday, since I'll be playing War for Wakanda the moment it drops. Thanks for watching. Take care.